she cold?
Mm-hmm.
Are you cold?
No.
No? You're tough.
Yeah, I can still taste the dust a little bit.
Yeah, they're not perfect, but they're better than nothing, I guess.
Oh, heck yeah.
Do they smell okay? We washed them before we came.
Oh, yeah.
Chances are, if you even have a passing interest in off-road, you've heard of the Hatfield McCoy Trail System in southern West Virginia. If you haven't, then you're missing out on an ATV playground that currently spans 7 different off-road parks sprawled across 6 counties, each connected via trails or ATV-friendly towns and roads. The minute my girls heard about this place, they were asking to go. It took some time to get the trip organized, and just after we finally got plans made, I ended up with an injury that left me sidelined for several weeks, missing our usual July 4th trip. This, along with a very busy summer, left some doubt if this trip was even going to happen at all.
We're stopping.
But we overcame every obstacle that was thrown our way and managed to hit the road on schedule for our very first trip to Northfork, West Virginia, to the lovely Ashland Resort. Our buddy Wade and his daughter Laura arrived ahead of us, and we met some new friends who came out to ride.
Jason?
Yes, sir.
John Barberio, good to meet you.
This is Wade. He was with us at Windrock in April.
Hey, Wade. Hey, guys. Tag along with you guys.
Nice to meet you guys.
My wife, Diana. You probably know a little bit more about us than...
Well, certainly. I know a lot about you guys, you know, with your posts and whatnot. Yeah,
Well, that's Hannah over there and her friend Grace that came with us her first time.
You guys are growing up.
Yeah, they have. Yeah.
Since none of us had been here before, we decided not to stray too far from the campground just yet to get a feel for the trails and see how the rating system pans out compared to other places we'd been. The area we rode in that Saturday morning was the East Indian Ridge Trails. Like most of the Hatfield McCoy system, there isn't a whole lot of technical riding. Most of the trails are very smooth and very scenic. But that doesn't mean there aren't any tough trails, you just have to look for them, as we'll discover a bit later on.
Thank you.
want my money back. For that first black trail.
Settle a little bit so we can see where the heck we're going.
the wrong way.
Yeah, fucking rude.
could use a dura clutch on this machine. Get rid of that stupid whistler.
Point in the morning's adventure, it was almost 10 a.m. and time for a break. It's also a good place to end the first video of this series. Now, I do want to be clear, so far we really hadn't found what we considered true Black Diamond trails, but the trails we'd seen so far were quite lovely and a lot of fun to ride. We do stumble upon some tougher trails, especially on day two, and word from the locals is there are plenty of outlaw trails that can get as tough as you want. I think we'll save those for our next trip. For now, thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing and giving us a like or maybe even a comment. And if you really enjoyed it, share it with your friends on social media. That really makes a huge difference for us. Thanks again. See you in the next video.
Ready? Looks like we're ready.
Yeah, that's why I turned it off.